Well, two teens are stable in a hospital after being shot in Anderson. Police say someone shot the 16-year-old male and 19-year-old female while they were standing outside of their home. They say there were several people in the street at the time. Police have made no arrests. The names of the victims have not been released.